working on Sutter. Bailey comes back for the puck. Ylevi gave it away, and there's a shot attempt off the stick of Gaudette, and the puck goes out of play. Bailey's shaken up, and he's slow to get up.
There's Bailey going in, and Milan Lucic. Ooh, man.
Looked like he was favoring maybe a shoulder. See if he stays
yes,
at the bench.
It does look like the left shoulder. He's heading right to the room.
The way he went into you, think potentially shoulder or clavicle. But
yes.
Done for the moment is Bailey as he heads off to get checked out.